I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May Hayes find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop water under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Deborah Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in your life. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I'm telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop water under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw, which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son, Charles Abbott, kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Fries, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Doyra Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the Slough Daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liveman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Continental state, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I'm telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slough water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the Slough Daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liveman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल बे, माइक फ्रेस, टूबे होपर, किम हैंकल, एंड्रयू फोम, ब्रैड फुलर। स्टारिंग जॉर्डन ब्रेवेस्टर, टेलर हैंडले, डायोरा बायर्ड, मैट बोमर, ली टर्गेंसन, आर ली एर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी लूकैन एटली, एट बाय जोनाथन चिबनेल, म्यूजिक बाय स्टीव जेबलोंस्की। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज नेक्स्ट एंटरटेनमेंट, प्लेटिनम योनस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका, फोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट October 6, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $16 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitle, The Origin, New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have it. Find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebesman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobe Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Harris, Tobe Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies Next Entertainment, Platinum Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Country United State, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I'm telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Salter Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop water under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and find a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Deborah Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Country United States, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Salter Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, The Origin, न्यू लाइन सिनेमा हैड टू पे 3.1 मिलियन मोर देन एक्सपेक्टेड इन ऑर्डर टू कीप द राइट्स टू द फ्रेंचाइज आफ्टर डायमेंशन फिल्म मेड ए लार्ज ऑफर टू बाय इट द टेक्सास चेंसो मैसो द बिगिनिंग वाज रिलीज इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका ऑन October 6, 2006 द फिल्म रिसीव नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स बट स्टिल ग्रॉस 51.8 मिलियन डॉलर on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumes his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Fries, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Aaron. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee, edited by Jonathan Chibnall, music by Steve Jablonski, production companies Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas, distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006, running time 91 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitle, The Origin, New Line Cinema had to pay 3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have it. find the child that takes him back to the habit residence name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son, Charles Abbott, kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Fleiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Deborah Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Continental state, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its predecessor. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitle, The Origin. New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son, Charles Abbott, kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Doyora Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erwin. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this sublight, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May Hayes finds the child that takes him back to the Hayes residence named him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son, Charles Hewitt, kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Doyora Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erwin. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. contributed state language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff White attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills White and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Country United State, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. इट्स स्टार्स जोर्डन ब्रेवेस्ट। ओरिजिनली द फिल्म हैड दिस सबलाइट द ओरिजिन न्यू लाइन सिनेमा हैड टू पे 3.1 मिलियन मोर देन एक्सपेक्टेड इन ऑर्डर टू कीप द राइट्स टू द फ्रेंचाइज आफ्टर डायमेंशन फिल्म मेड ए लार्ज ऑफर टू बाय इट। द टेक्सास चेंसो मैसोर द बिगिनिंग वाज रिलीज इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका ऑन October 6, 2006। द फिल्म रिसीव नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स बट स्टिल ग्रॉस 51.8 मिलियन डॉलर ऑन ए बजट ऑफ 16 मिलियन डॉलर ऑल्दो दिस वुड बी लेस देन हाफ द ग्रॉस ऑफ द प्रीवियस फिल्म। इन 1939 ए वुमन डाइज वाइल गिविंग बर्थ परमानेंटली इन ए स्लोप वेटर हाउस इन टेक्सास एंड द सुपरवाइजर अबंडंस द बेबी इन ए डंपस्टर when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refused to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. स्क्रीन प्ले बाय सेल्डन टर्नर स्टोरी बाय सेल्डन टर्नर डेविड जे स्कॉट बेस्ड ऑन करेक्टर बाय टोबे हूपर किम हैंकर प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल बे माइक फ्रेस टोबे हूपर किम हैंकल एंड्रयू फोम ब्रैड फुलर स्टारिंग जॉर्डन ब्रेवेस्टर टेलर हैंडले डायोरा बायर्ड मैट बोमर ली टर्गेंसन आर ली एर सिनेमेटोग्राफी लूकैन एटली एट बाय जोनाथन चिवनेल म्यूजिक बाय स्टीव जेबलोंस्की प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज नेक्स्ट एंटरटेनमेंट प्लेटिनम यूनस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका फोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल रिलीज डेट October 6, 2006 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 16 मिलियन डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 51.8 मिलियन डॉलर। हे गाइस देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो वाचिंग द मूवी वाचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट इन एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट इन एवरीथिंग। थैंक यू सो मच। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज द टेक्सास चेंसा मेजर द बिगिनिंग। The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Seldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay 3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slope waterhouse in Texas and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with the hammers and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Deborah Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitle, The Origin. New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with the hammers and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. दिस मूवी डायरेक्ट बाय जोनाथन लाइसमैन, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय सेल्डन टर्नर, स्टोरी बाय सेल्डन टर्नर, डेविड जे स्कॉट, बेस्ड ऑन कैरेक्टर बाय टोबे हूपर, किम हैंकर, प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल बे, माइक फ्रेस, टोबे हूपर, किम हैंकल, एंड्रयू फोम, ब्रैड फुलर, स्टारिंग जॉर्डन ब्रेवेस्टर, टेलर हैंडले, डायोरा बायर्ड, मैट बोमर, ली टर्गेंसन, आर ली एर, सिनेमेटोग्राफी लूकैन एटली, एट बाय जोनाथन चिबनेल, म्यूजिक बाय स्टीव जेब्लोंस्की, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज नेक्स्ट एंटरटेनमेंट, प्लेटिनम यूनस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका, फोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट October 6, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $16 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 million. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट इन एवरीथिंग, एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट इन एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू सो मच. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज द टेक्सास चेनसॉ मेजर द बिगिनिंग. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Seldon Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence named him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop water under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumes his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebesman, screenplay by Seldon Turner, story by Seldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Fries, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies Next Entertainment, Platinum Yunus. Distributed by New Line Cinema North America, Focus Feature International. रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 6, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $16 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 मिलियन. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Salter Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its predecessor. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitled the origin. New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and find a chainsaw which he takes with him when Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him. Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Dora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006, running time 91 minutes, country United State, language English, budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Salter Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its premiere. It stars Jordan Belfort. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refused to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw, which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son, Charles Abbott, kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erwin. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in your life. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I'm telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its premiere. It stars Jordan Belfort. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop waterhouse. In Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and find a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Dora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edited by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Features International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Country United States, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in your life. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitle, The Origin. New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop waterhouse in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Haywood kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Dora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Aaron. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production company is Next Entertainment, Platinum Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Country United States, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop waterhouse in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May Heads find the child that takes him back to the Heads residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Haywood kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Dora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Aaron. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production company is Next Entertainment, Platinum ड्यूनस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका, टोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 6, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $16 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Salter Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its predecessor. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitled the origin, New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have it. Find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liesman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Flies, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country United State, language, English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its premiere. It stars Jordan Belfort. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slop water under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refused to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw, which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son, Charles Abbott, kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Continental state, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner, from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its premiere. It stars Jordan Belfort. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half द ग्रोथ ऑफ द प्रीवियस फील्ड. इन 1939 ए वुमन डाइज वाइल गिविंग बर्थ परमानेंटली इन ए स्लोक वेटर हाउस इन टेक्सास एंड द सुपरवाइजर अबंडंस द बेबी इन ए डंपस्टर व्हेन यंग लुला मे हैव फाइंड द चाइल्ड द टेक्स हिम बैक टू द हैबिट रेसिडेंस नेम हिम थॉमस एंड रेजिस हिम आज हर ओवन सन. 30 years लेटर थॉमस वर्क्स इन द स्लोक डॉटर अंडर द सेम सुप्रियर हु लेफ्ट हिम द टर्मिनल ऑफ द डंपस्टर. व्हेन द प्लांट इज शुट डाउन बाय द हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट ही रिफ्यूज टू लीव अंटिल द सुपरवाइजर मेक्स हिम. थॉमस किल्स द सुपरवाइजर्स विद ए हैमर्स एंड फाइंड ए चेंसा विच ही टेक्स विद हिम. व्हेन शेरिफ व्हाइट अटेम्प्ट्स टू अरेस्ट हिम लुडा मोय्स सन चार्ल हैविट किल्स व्हाइट एंड अज्यूम्ड हिज आइडेंटिटी. दिस मूवी डायरेक्ट बाय जोनाथन लाइजमैन स्क्रीन प्ले बाय सेल्डन टर्नर स्टोरी बाय सेल्डन टर्नर डेविड जे स्कॉट बेस्ड ऑन कैरेक्टर बाय टोबे हूपर किम हैंकर प्रोड्यूस बाय माइकल बे माइक फ्रेस टोबे हूपर किम हैंकल एंड्रयू फोम ब्रैड फुलर स्टारिंग जॉर्डन ब्रेवेस्टर टेलर हैंडले डायोरा बायर्ड मैट बोमर ली टर्गेंसन आर ली एरन सिनेमेटोग्राफी लूकैन एटली एट बाय जोनाथन चिबनेल म्यूजिक बाय स्टीव जेब्लोंस्की प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज नेक्स्ट एंटरटेनमेंट प्लेटिनम ड्यूनस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका फोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल रिलीज डेट October 6, 2006 रनिंग टाइम 91 minutes कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $16 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 million. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट इन एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट इन एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू सो मच. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज द टेक्सास चेंसा मेजर द बिगिनिंग. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre: The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Seldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop waiter house in Texas and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence name him Thomas and raises him as her own son. 30 years later Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and find a chance which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liveman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobe Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobe Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erwin. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget, $16 million, and box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this sublight. The origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Luda may have it. Find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and find a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liveman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobe Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobe Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erwin. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. एट बाय जोनाथन चिबनेल, म्यूजिक बाय स्टीव जेबलोंस्की, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज नेक्स्ट एंटरटेनमेंट, प्लेटिनम योनस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका, फोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट October 6, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $16 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Salter Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Score. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It stars Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this subtitle, The Origin, New Line Cinema had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Films made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have it. Find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobe Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Rice, Tobe Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date October 6, 2006. Running time 91 minutes. Country United State, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It starts Jordan Belfast. Originally, the film had this satellite, the original New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula May helps find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, named him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slow daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refused to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Shelton Turner. Story by Shelton Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Deborah Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erman. Cinematography, Lucan Attlin. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Dionys. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Features International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Continental state, language English. Budget $16 million and box office collection $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Shelton Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It stars Jordan Belfast. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning, was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liesman, screenplay by Sheldon Turner, story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott, based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, produced by Michael Bay, Mike Reiss, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller, starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Doyra Byrd, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Aaron. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Country, United States, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precursor. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this sublight. The origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, He refused to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Fries, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, Lee Tergensen, R. Lee Erwin. Cinematography, Lucan Attlee. Edit by Jonathan Chibnall. Music by Steve Jablonski. Production companies, Next Entertainment, Platinum, Jonas. Distributed by New Line Cinema, North America, Focus Feature International. Release date, October 6, 2006. Running time, 91 minutes. Continental state, language, English. Budget, $16 million. And box office collection, $51.8 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment in everything. And you like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. All the best in everything. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning is a 2006 American slasher film and a prequel to the 2003 film. The sixth installment in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. It was written by Sheldon Turner from a story by Turner and David J. Scott. The film story takes 4 years before its precedent. It starts Jordan Brewster. Originally, the film had this satellite, the origin, New Line Cinema, had to pay $3.1 million more than expected in order to keep the rights to the franchise after Dimension Film made a large offer to buy it. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning was released in North America on October 6, 2006. The film received negative reviews from critics, but still grossed $51.8 million on a budget of $16 million. Although this would be less than half the gross of the previous film. In 1939, a woman dies while giving birth permanently in a slop water house in Texas, and the supervisor abandons the baby in a dumpster when young Lula may have find the child that takes him back to the habit residence, name him Thomas, and raises him as her own son. 30 years later, Thomas works in the slope daughter under the same superior who left him the terminal of the dumpster. When the plant is shut down by the health department, he refuses to leave until the supervisor makes him. Thomas kills the supervisors with a hammer and finds a chainsaw which he takes with him. When Sheriff Hoyt attempts to arrest him, Luda Moy's son Charles Abbott kills Hoyt and assumed his identity. This movie directed by Jonathan Liebsman. Screenplay by Sheldon Turner. Story by Sheldon Turner, David J. Scott. Based on character by Tobey Hooper, Kim Henker. Produced by Michael Bay, Mike Fries, Tobey Hooper, Kim Henkel, Andrew Fong, Brad Fuller. Starring Jordan Brewster, Taylor Handley, Diora Byard, Matt Bomer, ली टर्गेंसन, आर ली एरमा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी लूकैन एटली। एडिट बाय जोनाथन चिबनेल। म्यूजिक बाय स्टीव जेब्लोंस्की। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज नेक्स्ट एंटरटेनमेंट, प्लेटिनम योनस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा नॉर्थ अमेरिका, फोकस फीचर इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट October 6, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $16 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $51.8 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट इन एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट इन एवरीथिंग। थैंक यू सो मच।